goes.
He got him good there.
That's high. The end may be near.
Fries, perhaps playing a little lariat
with two of the most dangerous superstars in all of WWE.
It's gotta be.
The following contest is a steel cage match and is for the International Wrestling Grand Prix United States Championship.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
But it's going to take the performance of a lifetime to walk out of here as champion.
And I think he knows that, Michael. If anybody's up for the task, it's certainly him.
And guys, we're ready to get this match started.
Well, some say he'll go down as one of the greatest champions of this generation. A win here tonight would definitely go a long way in cementing that.
And guys, if you want to know the strength of WWE here in Japan, just listen to this Tokyo crowd. What a power slam. Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good. I guess not.
Backbreaker, perfectly executed. Take cover. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt-whooping. A sickening thud. Oh, he's able to reverse it. Missed by a large margin on that one.
Wow, he's better than that.
Uses the headbutt. And he goes down hard.
Yeah, and I think he might have slipped a little too.
Nope, reverses it. Wait a minute. Superplex!
But did he go for it too early?
He's going for it all. Oh, and he's a knee drop!
This just might be enough for him to take the victory here.
Shoulders down, is it enough? Kick out at the last moment.
Just power out.
Keep your eye on this one. He's calling for it.
I don't think he should get up.
Look at this!
Oh boy, he is rolling.
Saw that one coming. He's looking at it. What a clothesline!
Ouch! That creates a big opening here.
You can't put a price tag on landing that perfect strike.
And Matt nailed him.
He might have it. Lands the slam.
Talk about taking care of.
Looking for the quick pin. Well, I thought he had to pin for sure.
Tried for it early. He is a one-man gang in there.
Surprised him with a chop. Could be something here. He's moving with confidence now, guys.
Ain't no stopping him now.
And now one more time. Lariat!
Now that's what I call making a statement.
He's pressing all the right buttons now. Oh, he turns it around. Here we go for the win! An easy kick out there.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
The champ is just being outclassed right now. He may not even know where he's at this point, which is not a good look when your championship is on the line.
This is surprising to me, Cole. I would have thought he would have won this match by now, especially considering all the finishers he's executed.
Yeah, but he's bold enough to try just about anything here to regain control of this match.
Power driver!
This one's over, guys!
You get dropped like that.
Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
The champion is victorious.
Extremely.
the face. Tell me that you love me.